In Iowa County, about an hour west of Madison, sits 2,000 acres, home to the largest solar farm in Wisconsin. Badger Hollow was completed in January. We Energy spokesman Brandon Conway tells us it's a monumental step towards a greener future.
It's really great to be here every time because, number one, the site had been growing for many years, so it was cool to see it now that it's finally been built.
More than 800,000 panels soak up the sun there each day.
And on any given day, it's providing clean energy to about the equivalent of 90,000 people across Wisconsin.
A partnership of Wisconsin utilities, the solar farm's goal is to reduce carbon emissions. They do this by using special panels called bifacials that produce power from both sides.
We have plenty of sunshine during the summer, but in the winter months when we have less sun, smaller window, but there's snow on the ground, it really increases the amount of solar energy.
There's about 650 acres.
Farmer Bob Bishop once ran a pig farm on his property. Now he leases his land to the utilities, which have been a lifeline for him and his family.
We needed to stabilize our income. We needed to add, you know, the greater source of revenue in order to service debt, et cetera, and keep the farm progressing forward.
Farmers want to help people. They're helping people here very directly. Instead of food, though, they're helping fuel.
As the largest solar plant in the state, Badger Hollow is leading the way for more green energy plants in the works across southeast Wisconsin. Reporting in Cobb, meteorologist Gina Recchia, WISN 12 News.
And another project is underway in Kenosha County called the Paris Solar Farm. It's expected to be completed later this year.